So this is how you get the power core in system deletion. So the way how you get the power core is that you have to go just to the system deletion. This is actually my I almost did all of them. Well, we're not doing these ones because they're coming up tomorrow maybe. So the system deletion, you have to grab yourself from crafted robots. But the thing is that there's literally a power core. And how to get the power core, you have to follow a green trail. So I'm gonna show you. Okay, but I'm gonna turn off. Alright, so I turned a bit down on my sound because I just hope that you guys are like able to hear me. So yeah, you just have to go to the game or just join the public server. So yeah, you have to go system completion screen. Then you start the game. See this trail? That's a trail that you follow. I don't have it, so I'm gonna go and get it before I get shoot. God, put my leg back. And yep, this is your back way. That's how you get the system deletion. I thought it was like a story game, but no, it was actually just you just killing random robots. From the Rise of Jumbotron. Too easy, not gonna lie. I mean, exceptionally if it's single player, but not gonna lie. Bro, I'm literally easily buying these guys. Alright, the flying ones, oh no, they're hard. Even the one that has like the lowest health. Or just aim for any of them. And that's wave one. And that's how you get the system deletion. So if you want to see more.